concerned with production of goods, extraction of material, or the provision of services. Thus, we have iron industry, that is a production of goods, coal mining industry, extraction of coal, and tourism industry, that is your service provider. So we have different types of industries on the basis of their nature. Here we are going to discuss about the industries classified on the basis of their size. So industries have been classified in different ways on the basis of the number of labor of people employed, the nature of their produce, ownership of the industries, public sector, private sector, joint sector and co-private sector industries, and agro-based and plantation industries. The size of an industry is determined by the investment of capital, number of labor employed and the amount of production. So first of all, we have large scale industries. In large scale industries, there is thousands of laborers are employed and investment is made at huge level. There is a huge level of investment. There are huge machines are being used. The number of employees are very large. That is why the amount of raw material is very large, and usually the amount the raw material is being bought from the far places, and these products, the finished good is also being sold to the far places. Then we have small scale industries. These industries are called small scale industries because their investment is small. The machines also used in these industries. In small scale industries, power driven machines also used to make the goods. Then we have some examples of small scale industries are paper goods, utensils, edible oil. These are the examples of your small scale industries. So if we see here, we can clearly compare the large scale industries to the small scale industries. It is named as large scale because every amount is very huge and they are producing goods on a very large scale. If we say about the labor, there are very huge number of labor working under these industries. If we talk about raw material, then also we have a huge amount of raw material that is being used. And if we talk about machines, then we also know that they are using a huge amount of big machines. But in small scale industries, the number of labor is also small, the number of machines is small, and the amount of raw material is also very small. And thirdly, we have the cottage industries. And in cottage industries, there are also known as household industries. Usually in cottage industries, what they do, they with the help of their family members, they don't use any machines. They just produce few material or few things at their home only with the help of the family members, other family members, and they give their products into the market for the purchase, so that the market or the people can purchase their products. They are not using any kind of machinery, or they are not using any kind of any kind of extra labor or they are only using the raw material, and they are using the raw material only, and they are using only the help of the